Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Man Eater. Our mortal hero.
Hello.
And.
Deborah Jira. Yeah, so hello. The shark's red, huh?
It's a tiger shark skin color.
Yeah, remember that the shark is customizable.
Yeah.
That's an option. I never really played the game in.
Yeah, back when we saw early
demo.
Sometimes even sharks just need to dirty molt.
In the early alpha
footage, gameplay build.
Yeah,
like I said, just so.
Being reminded of Jaws Unleashed.
Yeah.
But, I mean, you can see the similarities right now. Like,
yep. Like,
like the whole game. So the way the camera angle is.
The way the shark
is moving around in the map. The way like the map was out.
Yeah.
Remind me how the map locations to at the whole MMO games to the Amity Island.
Yeah, very much like Amity Island.
Yeah.
The caves are basically. No, compare them to the save anchors.
Mm-hmm.
But there are more grottos.
Well, the only thing that's missing is a lot of beaches.
Although there is beaches.
The Fontic Bayou area has lost 63 acres of marshland due to saltwater intrusion.
Okay.
Gotta take out the trash. Yeah. The shark can even use her tail, like how Jaws can.
So, I don't know if this is going to be a successor to Jaws Unleashed, or this game took notes from that one.
I know the developers were inspired by Jaws Unleashed.
Did they say that?
I feel it's a spiritual successor.
Yeah, and that explains the elements of what we're seeing right now in the gameplay.
Got some catfish to eat.
Growing.
Making her grow.
Becoming a bigger shark and larger.
Yeah. She's basically the Jaws of this.
Yep, the Jaws in this universe.
Yeah.
Hey, how is he trying to get perfect 10 dive?
Catfish.
Here, just dolphin diving.
Froggies.
What's that? What is that up there?
One of those license plate things.
Oh, he just triple jumped.
Yeah.
I was going to say double jump, but I just couldn't correct myself.
Well, as you age, the shark can jump higher.
Shark's head allows her to more precisely locate.
A whole lot of rosy. And whoever this rosy is, we're gonna have to face her.
Bayou Grump, the American alligator.
Oh. Yep, she is an American alligator. An apex American alligator.
Oh my god, it's a super gator.
And there's a little one right here. That's the Croc's, that's the Gator's signature move. The death roll.
Yeah, I always thought like,
Jaws or alligator?
I made an old drawing back when I was like, ten. 12? 11? I don't know, how old will you be?
Maybe 13 or 14, maybe 15.
Rosie's on my tail.
Like a battery, a headbutt or something.
Ah, she lost her arms.
It simply didn't have the tools to overcome the size and scaliness of its primitive opponent.
Millions of years of evolution, falling victim to another prehistoric predator.
Yeah.
The alligator reigns supreme.
The locals here know every nook and cranny of the swamp.
Even
according
though
to the county administrator,
Rosie lost all her legs.
The lack of effectiveness of piecemeal technocratic solutions here can only be solved with more piecemeal technocratic solutions.
Yeah. Crunch. Ate a turtle.
The Bayou Brawl, the American alligator.
Now where's Rosie? Up on me. Getting attacked by a bunch of dinosaurs.
Okay,
Oh, there goes that gator. Oh, Rosie just jumped. That was a must-see.
Rosie has been a star in Big B's Bayou Buddy Stunt Show. But our shark is far too young to appreciate Rosie's classic brand of celebrity.
She just had gator burgers. Gotta be an elder.
Wow, it's a...
That was a lot of Rosie, huh?
No. So I guess the one who took over the territory.
Yep. A shark has gone down the bayou to fight a big alligator.
Shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam.
We got 16 out of 17 collectibles. That's great.
What even?
Getting all the collectibles. It's right up above those pipes.
Stumbles upon another source of nourishment.
Level 19 as well. Is completed. Gotta be an elder.
Team.
Yep.
In that area, so okay.
Well, back to the golf course.
What age is the shark right now? Like a teen?
Adult.
Adult. Wow.
As coastal communities face ecological collapse and ruin, it's still reassuring to know you can get in your 18 holes.
What's the body customization? Electrical?
Yeah. You can get customizations.
Yeah. Wait, is that old legs?
That's amphibious.
Amphibious?
Yeah. How long you can survive on land for?
Okay. Okay, so I guess. Tier 5 is the highest?
Yeah. There's bioelectric,
shadow tea,
and
bone tea.
Depending on which one you're doing, you can give your shark any kind of upgrade.
Bioelectric fins.
Bioelectric body.
You can make. So you can make your shark look like a mutant monster.
Yeah, pretty much.
Most horrifying shark you could imagine.
The stuff of your nightmares.
Oh, I bet you get the taste of nightmare pool.
Yeah. Better get Mako.
Destroy the targets.
His groupers. Sometimes you'll see albinos. That's actually pronounced Mako shark. Known as the peregrine falcon of the ocean.
Golden Shores import this Mako from Sri Lanka and train it to guard their community? Not likely, but let's pretend they did, as it makes for a more interesting storyline.
She's a manager. Yeah. And she'll go to infamous once you kill all 10. All 10 hunters.
Having evaded justice for her heinous crimes, the shark.
What a bloodbath! Suffocating.
Some traders come every year to batten toward you. One of the ways they celebrate killing beautiful animals for tasteless and traditional body parts than a $450
bet. Well, how many?
Oh, the hunters.
Asymmetric edge on the competition.
Yeah, she gets bigger every time she kills. Look at how she attacks, see?
Okay. I see a blood. Okay, everything's all carnage.
Let there be carnage. All hunters become the hunted. There goes a diver. Bye-bye, diver. Killing them. Just enjoying a good old bloodbath. And the bolts are just exploding too. Yeah, collect all caches. That's right, Gary. Teach them a lesson. Maybe they will have to escape from me. Soon they're going to have to get bigger boats. But bigger boats won't even matter.
This guy who killed Jaws.
Yeah.
that sort of like shark has a tank in its mouth and just spray around.
Yeah.
If I remember in Jaws,
you're just going to smile, you son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Oh,
bam. Well, he died from a heart attack, Sheriff Brody. No, as of Jaws the Revenge.
Oh. Oh, wow. Okay, you did not know that.
Yeah, the character is dead.
that is not it. That's not the way that you roll it.
Oh. I'm actually bringing out one of the shark hunters as we speak. Going to threat level 7. Oh, whoa! Crazy game, huh? I need to take out this hunter. Come on.
That far, the meter's going down. What's that all?
So begins another reckless campaign of extermination.
Lieutenant Shannon Sims.
The toast of the coast, Lieutenant Shannon Sims.
Now I have to fight this girl. Lieutenant Shannon. Okay. Oh, I just got the diver. Yep. Of action.
Oh, you're the human on shore.
But yeah, groupers. Catfish. There we go.
Was not in the water.
I know. Shannon is protected in there. Yeah, destroyed. Yeah.
Sexual
attacks will certainly be among the most infamous
chapters
in the long Trump history of human shark relations. Okay, it's in the water.
It's in the water. Bye bye. What a massacre.
Yeah.
get back in the water. Damn, a little sliver of health left.
Blue?
He turned blue.
Yeah. He turned it electric. Huh, where does this go to? Well, the battle is over. For now. Spit on your cave.
Oh, I guess it's not a save point. I mean, you got some new upgrades.
Look at this. There's anemones.
The appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable. Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake.
Oh, the shark. Okay, the shark sense.
Yeah.
Shark vision.
There was a similar element in Tomb Raider Definitive Edition. When you press a certain button, Lara Croft does that similar thing.
John, I think that's a similar shark vision being like Jaws.
These scavengers in the sea are vital, including the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus.
Between two holes. Landmark here.
Anchor
Bay. New USGA Rule 4.182 might have saved these damaged clubs from abandonment.
Can we throw golf balls? Too close to me.
Nobody is safe.
With a head full of romantic notions of dynamite and sharks for a living.
Shark is already gone. numbers. All the rich folks, see?
That one right there by the, close by the, right there. Right, motherfucker. TV's channel. Time to cut it off for now.
Yeah.
I guess that's. I guess that's it for now.
Yeah. And what? No, that was quite a bloodbath, I tell ya.
Yeah, just that's a lot of carnage in one. In past 43 minutes.
Golden Shores development was originally met with local
protests.
Good
God. Yeah.
Objections were easily circumvented.
I guess throughout the whole
campaign donations to Planning Commission Director Steve Trevor.
The whole level up game that you got, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah. I see.
I mean, like, I guess, I guess options on.
Her teeth is stronger now.
Yeah, I'm upgrading a bunch of different parts.
Yeah. And so, if you enjoyed this, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Tap the bell to notify. And I'll see you in another episode of Man Eater.
I have a YouTube channel, and I'll just check me out, please. I do my own content, but I'm not always active, but...
Yeah,
but
you should check out...
Yeah, please check me out.
Check out Debu Jira.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, leave me in the description.
Yeah, link will be on the description below.
Yeah.
See ya.